Mr. Smith, to be able to live as you do, and to have that swell Miss Liberty gal carrying the torch for you. You're a lucky fellow, Mr. Smith. Do you know just how highly you rate? You should thank your lucky stars, and I mean, you should thank all 48. Man, you've really got a family tree with Washington, Jefferson, Lincoln, and Lee. You're lucky to have ancestors like that. Don't you know you were born with a feather in your hat? You're a very, very wealthy chit. I don't care if you haven't a cent. You've got your American way. And brother, that ain't hay. If some poor people could choose, they'd love to be in your shoes. That proves that your good fortune's no myth. You're a lucky fellow, Mr. Smith. Your speech is free, yes, serene, you've got your health. Sure, you got your health, and tell me why not. Take a look at the great constitution we got. We're 130 million strong, and we're sticking with you right along. And I mean that all on the square. Well, say now, I declare. You're blushing red, white, and blue, but buddy, that's all right too, because those colors look good on you. You're a lucky fellow, Mr. Smith. You're a lucky fellow, and if others could choose, they would love to be in your little shoesies. That proves that your good fortune's no myth. You're a lucky fellow, Mr. Smith.